December 17th, 2001. David Bruce Bowlby and Holly Diane Smart. They'll be here any moment, folks. Engagement, location, Heritage Park, Rancho, California.
I will hold you up with my sturdy right hand.
Yeah.
Stay. Right here. Good. Walk forward. Open your eyes. No, dear.
Oh, my God.
Now, this is our candlelight dinner that you wanted back in March with your cheesecake. Strawberry, cherries, whatever it is, on top. It's gonna catch on fire any second. And the video camera, because tonight is special. Tonight we have apples. Sparkling cider. The princess. Shall I toast to a beautiful night that we'll remember forever? I love you.
I love you.
It's cold, I know. And put your hands over these. That'll help. That helps. Okay, good. Okay, now.
Oh, you wrote a little story.
We're gonna look at that in a minute. Right. Want to get some food in our stomachs here because I'm hungry. Hungry. Beautiful setup. What you think? That's probably safer there.
Yeah.
Oh. Years from now, I'm going to look at this and say, gloves, David. Why could you not brought some gloves? I know. Is the cheesecake good, my dear? Good.
My camera.
Camera is set up because I love looking at you.
You can see your breath outside.
The city.
I take my jacket off and put them in. Show the camera.
The dress, not the jacket. I'm sure that would be delicious.
Okay.
You don't have to finish it, you know. If you're done, we can read the story. Of course, you know, you are gorgeous behind that wonderful jacket there. If you want to, my dear, only for a second, because I don't want you to get frostbite on the third day of your visit here. That would be bad. Let's not think about how many more days left. Let's think about the beauty and the serenity of you.
Is this my dress?
She's gorgeous.
Mm. Very, very cool, but it's good.
Mm. Sparkling cider is the best.
Yeah. I'm gonna put the coat back on.
As you noticed. Ah, it's fine. Hey,
honey, it's gorgeous. Thank you.
You've never had this. Never. Anyone ever in your wildest dreams would pick this up?
No.
Because I'm just that kind of guy. I'm sweet, romantic, and cold. All the things I could say right now, I'm cold. But this is the cheesecake, my dear. It's our dessert. That's the reason why I stopped it at the Sycamore Inn when they wanted to shove it in our face.
Yeah, he was very persistent. He was hoping for us to buy some dessert.
Now, the girl asked us, I don't know, she was nice and she waited for us. And, flowers for you and sparkling cider. Beautiful blue sheets. All decorated for your enjoyment, my dear.
Cool.
You know? Love you. What was that?
No.
Blow me a kiss? Oh, you're blowing on the... Just don't set yourself on fire.
We're just very flammable. I won't get close.
Very flammable, you won't get close.
Yeah, totally flammable.
I'm gonna light my girlfriend on fire! That's the magic trick for the evening, folks. No, I'm not gonna light you on fire. I'd never do that to you. No, you wanna read the book? The story?
Yeah.
Let's read it together.
Okay.
Alright. The Story of Holly and Dina. Created by David Bowie, written and drawn for Holly Dance Mark for 12-17-01. Page one. Once upon a time, there was a little, you can read too.
Once upon a time,
there was a little girl named Holly. There was also a little boy named David. Both lived in different lands, in California and Oklahoma. Beautiful. Holly grew up with her family in the land of Oklahoma, where the wind comes sweeping down the plain. Greatest loves were God and her flute. God and her flute. How sweet. Grew up in sunny Southern California. He made his way through life, God, family, and yearbooks. Dreamed of preaching and being a godly man. Speaking of which, I think we need to say the blessing before we eat the cake.
Okay.
Did we forget that?
Yeah, we did.
Yeah, forgive us. Lord, I just thank you for tonight. We thank you for this moment, and I thank you that even though we're cold, your love warms us up. I praise you, and I thank you. I ask that you bless this night for our memories and hearts. In your name. Where were we? Dreamed of preaching and being a godly man. God looked down from heaven one day and chose to work.
He introduced Holly and David
to the cyber world. He used the Left Behind series to do it. Friendship developed winter 99 to 2000. That was the year of the non-existent Y2K bug threatened the world. Holly and David grew closer as time went on.
Holly's
friendship grew. They got to know each other and share many things. People watching could see more than just friends. God knew it too. Like turned to love. So one August day,
David asked Holly to court.
One warm August day. Warm August day. From 8-8-2000 on, their love continued to grow. Now they had to meet. Emphasis there on had to meet.
Yeah.
Finally, the day came. That went real fast. Did it seem that fast?
Yeah.
December 2000 at last. Holly and David meet in person for the first time. Now they could fall more in love with each other and beyond screen names. Months went by and their love increased. Holly and David spent more time together. They got to know each other more. They had many adventures. I mean, I wrote it, but I still... Next delightful page. You can read it.
David began praying for direction, wisdom, and guidance. God answered prayers. Polly grew closer.
Can you read my writing?
To friends and feel. And David got blessed. Hunting, working, and surviving were the key.
Hunting, working, and surviving. Thank you.
They both anxiously awaited December 2004. Their 1 year anniversary of meeting. The time finally came. Holly and David reunited for Christmas time in 2001. To celebrate, David took Holly on a special date. She wore a special dress at the end of the evening. David on the cool winter night.
Holly, this night is planned for a long, long time. And you have been the most wonderful person in my life. And I love you. And I told you time and time again I'd never, ever be able to put a ring on your finger until I earned it. Well, all that work on the roof, painting the house, endless hours I did for you, but I could never, ever paint the house enough to earn the privilege to put this ring on your finger. Holly Diane Smart. Phone borrowing, dodging into the bathroom, phone calls.
I have no idea.
You are now not my girlfriend, you are now my fiance. So much. Believe it? Hoping for a warmer night. Maybe a moon. But hey, who cares? You know what's beautiful? You know what's really beautiful? You and the starlight. Holly, I love you so much. I wanted your whole family on Christmas Eve to be introduced to me as your fiancé. And I love you so much. That ring has been in my room for months now, waiting for you. Wendy and Francois got it from South Africa, especially for you. And I had to get the details. You know, mark you cut, sides of your finger, here and there, dodging it so wonderfully the answers, details. I love you so much. You are my fiancée. I am going to now, after I have popped this ring, don't faint. After I have popped this ring, your knees hurt enough.
Yeah, I'm weak.
You're weak, yes, I do that. I have that effect. You know, now that I bought the ring, my next job, buy you a ring. And that'll take a little more time. Well, the cameras help.
We have time,
honey. I know we have time, but honey, now you're not going to sit there waiting, wondering, when is he going to ask me?
My mom, though.
When we left the house, I told my mother that she could tell me all about this. No one else in your family knows. They do now. I mean, after, you know, after all
that. I think my mom knew.
Mom didn't, you know, I asked her mom after I blew out my candles and made the wish that she'd say, yes, you can marry my daughter. I asked her, and she said, yes, you can marry her. Just get a job. And I'm getting a job. I worked and painted, and I'm going to get a job now. It's fine. That is the traditional quote from Holly, Diane Smart. From this moment on, from this moment, life has begun. Remember when I stood here almost a year ago, 10 days, and sang over you?
Mm-hmm.
First time I ever held a girl and sung over her?
Up there.
Up there? Well, you know, that didn't work as well because there's this light right here. See, there's no light over there. So that's the reason.
Yeah.
I have good improvising friends. Mm-hmm. No, we planned down here, actually. We planned a little bit over. Oh, who cares? I sang, whom is this girl I love so dear? I know who it is. It's my future wife. Girl, I sat on my roof and prayed, God, is she the one? And the one at boot camp, I prayed, God, she is your daughter. I have no standing to ask you for her hand. He loves both of us. And, you know, chances are good because he loves us. And as long as we're dedicated to him, good. Mwah. And you know how I always said, we didn't get that first moment on videotape. I could not pass this up.
I know.
Now, Ashley does know. And I even told her that she might get to see it. Thus. But
the video?
I don't know. If you want to show her the video, go for it. You know something. It's a beautiful, serene, cold. This ring on your finger. It's got to be one of the most beautiful things I've ever seen on your hand. Where's your leg going? Oh, I want to see that. Come on. Beauty. Princess of you. This love I have inside that reaches out to you to pull you in and hold you close through thick and thin, all days through. I'll hold you dear, I'll hold you close. I love you. And now we're going to say adios because it's cold. Adios. I love you. I hit the camera and smile.
Hi.
All the relatives and friends out there.
Hi. You're going to see this video probably at her wedding.
Yeah, a lot of it. Beautiful man. Beautiful girl. Well.
All right, everybody. David and Holly are officially engaged. All of Rancho Cucamonga, Ontario. Holly and David are going to get married. Do you hear that?
We're honking. All of us. Yahoo!
Woo! Everybody clap. Thank you very much. We got a new couple tonight.
Dude, John, now that you've officially embarrassed the both of us.
All right, everybody.
Thank you, John.
Ben over here. They're like standing over there in the cold. Come on.